What's going on, gamers and game fans? It's your man Excel, and I'm back again with another video. Today, we are playing The Walking Dead Michonne Adventure. I don't know if I said that name right. I hope I did. I don't know. I got my little controller here, and we about to get on into some zombie slaying, baby. The hype is real. Let's go. I'm so hyped. Let's do this. Episode 1 in 2 deep. Giggity. No? Okay. Ooh. Oh, so hype. I always wanted to play one of these.
I left so many people that I loved behind.
That scared the crap out of me.
So many that I can hardly remember them all.
Lower the volume just a little bit because that scared the blood out of me.
But there are two. Just two that I can never forget.
Okay. I know nothing of The Walking Dead, but I hear the Telltale Games are amazing. So swipe.
I thought.
Oh, I chopped it the wrong way. It said left, and I said I did the right one. Okay, let's do it. Do this properly now.
But they're not done with me.
Oh, are they zombies? Nah, don't follow them. The blood. Lord have mercy. Don't open the door. Use right analog. Right analog isn't working, fam. That's okay. I'll adapt. What are they doing? Some satanic ritual with that teddy bear. Get wrecked! I did it! I hit X! That was stupid. I'm using an adapted controller on the PC, so my controls are all turned around. I may have to switch to keyboard and mouse later, but let's try it again. I definitely hit X. Okay, so we're gonna see the girls with the satanic ritual. I'm already messing up, but the game just started. Alright. Okay. And then we got the blood clot zombie behind you. Behind you! Hit him! Nope. Nope. Yeah. Okay, so X is circled, apparently. Okay. Lord. I don't know what Q is. What? Okay, so we gotta... Oh, man. This is gonna be hard... Figuring out my controls, man. Why? Oh! They switched the buttons! Lied! Get wrecked! Oh, no! No! Dude, I'm just sucking it up horribly right now. Okay. Alright, let's get into this. Oh, what was that? Alright, pause it. Alright, you know what? I'm going keyboard and mouse. Screw it. I'm going keyboard and mouse. Because this is stupid. Okay. Wrecked. Wrecked. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. E! Yeah. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Q. E. Down. Woo. Hey, you. You little girls, come here. Nope. Nope. Mm-mm. Off me. Off me. Q, 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 Q! Ah! Get off! Get off! Grill Zambi, meet anybody? Oh, gosh! So is she hallucinating or something? Give me my sword. Get stabbed. Yo, she is so nasty with the sword. She's like, I'm tired of you. Oh, she's tired. She's literally tired. She's literally tired. Up dead. Bad man chopping door. You're not what? You're not what? You're Edna! Ooh. Oh, she's out of breath. She's like, that's it. Still? This zombie, man. Stomp straight through the head. Curb stomp, Gears of War style. Gears of War style. You got this. Yeah. Yeah. Is she hallucinating or something? She's like jumping back and forth between the jungle here. So who that? You got zombies, no time to be praying to God. Where's your sword? Where's your gun? Hey. Hey, oh, don't do it. Don't you try to commit suicide. No. No, come on. Don't make me kill her, no. Okay, there we go.
Some days I envy the dead.
No, 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 no. Lower that gun. Lower that gun. You lower that gun, woman. You're stronger than that. Are you? Like, look at this dread, brother. Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand? Okay. Yeah. That song was nasty. That was a good song. Episode 1. In too deep. Let's get it. Let's get it, get it. Let's get it. I'm going to have a little death counter for this series because I know I'm going to die a lot. 3 weeks later. Mama, yeah, I had those subtitles turned on. Rule number one of LPs, I already know. So, what was it?
Can't sleep anyway.
Rashid, come in. Over. Vanessa.
Ooh.
You there?
Alright, so they're on the go.
Damn it.
Hey, Pete.
Michonne.
So, did y'all do the. The grown folk thing.
Couldn't sleep.
No?
Having okay. Those nightmares again. You holding up okay? Don't worry about you. You're not the easiest to read.
Honestly, I don't know.
This stuff you're dealing with is not gonna go away overnight. Just please tell me if, you know, if it gets as bad as it did.
I just need to keep busy.
She's a strong, independent black woman.
Oh.
She don't need no man.
Get down here. Michonne's taking your shift. 2 minutes. I still haven't heard from Rashid or Vanessa. It's not like those guys to be in a contact for this long. We trade every time I come through. Same spot. Everything's just gone. It just doesn't make sense. Their boat is always anchored right on the dock. Vanessa.
They might be dead, honestly.
Something might have happened to them, Pete. Maybe they just didn't make it.
And maybe they're still out there. Maybe they need our help. We just don't know. That's the problem. Maybe we can pass by again on our way back. Listen. You hear it? You hear it, right?
I'm really trying to hear it, too.
Voice. Vanessa, that you?
I hear static.
I honestly only hear static.
It's more than just static. Hey.
Michonne?
Again with the shortwave? I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
About a year ago.
If they left, it was probably for good reason.
Then I want to know why. Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello?
I heard that. I heard that
you
one.
You heard it that time, right?
Yeah, I heard it that
she
time.
Said help.
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
But it's someone. She might know what happened.
Zombies don't mimic voices.
We're losing the signal. Look, if we don't start caring about the people that are out there, we're no better than the dead walkers.
Pete's right! Pete for president! Let's go!
What you'll find out there is trouble.
I mean it.
All right.
All right. So let's all right. We're going to help her. We're going to help Pete, okay? Because that's what I would do in this situation. And that's how I'm going to play this game.
Not Berto. Not Sadiq. Especially not...
Hey.
You know they're...
She's just like, yeah, whatever.
Take over from me, okay? I'm going to turn the boat around.
Okay, wait. Oh, so I get to play with the knobs and dials? I can touch people's buttons! Alright, okay. I wanna touch this button. There's somebody there. There's somebody there.
Hello?
I got it. I got it.
Where are you?
Where are you?
Mob Jack.
Remember that, Mob Jack.
Anything?
I heard her.
Barely. Barely.
Well, this is a bad idea, Pete. You want to find more people. You're forgetting what people are like.
But it's just...
Shit, what the... Oh, bloody hell.
Who's that? Can't see a thing.
Everyone okay? Berto.
I'm okay.
You guys better get up here.
What do we hit?
Hell if I know. I can't see a thing.
Berto, hold the wheel steady. Take in those cells, now.
Hey, hey, get that, get that.
Sadiq, get down.
Whoa, drop. Hey.
Are you all right?
The gamer Thanks reflexes, baby. My arm, though, should punch you in the jaw.
Oh, get the jib under control.
Damn sure.
Yeah, I'll control that jib.
Right into a rock.
Hey, I've been sailing these waters for years. There aren't any rocks here.
Well, then what the hell was that?
Something else.
A zombie? They can swim?
Something's going on around here.
This they can't swim.
Isn't safe anymore, Pete. Your friends are gone, and whatever scared them off is gonna find us next. I told you this was a bad idea.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not paranoia.
Hey.
You all need to calm down.
Calm it down.
We don't know anything yet.
We don't know.
Panicking about it won't make us any less stuck.
Exactly. That's my my train of thought. That is my train of thought.
Guys, pull it together. Oh, Sadiq, get those sails tied down. Once we've checked for damage, we can haul off. Ease our way out. Go on.
Show.
What exactly did she say?
Something called the
Mob Jack. I couldn't make out more than that.
Michonne, take these. See if you can figure out what we got stuck on.
No, my camera battery is low. Oh, God.
See if we're close to
That's not cool.
I mean, I need to know what our options are. We just need to get ourselves moving again. For all our sakes.
Alright, so that was a crazy introduction to the story. We're gonna, in the next episode, we're gonna actually get started playing, but my battery's about to die, so I have to wrap it up. If you guys are excited for this, definitely leave a like down below, subscribe. Dude, I'm freaking hyped. I can't wait to actually start playing, and I'll see you gamers next time. Peace! Look at this t-shirt! Dude! Bro, look at this shirt, man! I can see it now! Oh my god! Yo! I can see it. Imagine it. So I'm gonna be wearing this. The Pikachu hat, looking doped out, fresh to death. I'm gonna be stunting on them nerd girls. Well, I can.
Camo shots with a whole beater.
Yeah. Yeah, that's nice. That was a nice picture, right? Yeah. Dude.